12-year-old Christopher Chipeni from Mbare, who started playing cricket at the age of 3, is now a renowned player not only in Mbare but in the Mashonaland district as a whole.
My name is Christopher Chipeni. I'm 12. You know, this is about Guinea Primary. The captain of Guinea Primary School cricket team.
Christopher was introduced to the game at the tender age of 3. That was maybe 2005.
At the age of 12, not only did Chris find himself being called to play for the Mashonaland Eagles under 13 team, he also found himself the youngest player of the Centurion Cricket Club and the captain of the Guinyai Primary School cricket team. This young cricketer has not only motivated his friends and peers from Mbare to start playing cricket, but also motivated primary schools in Mbare like Chirozo and Chisere to also introduce the gentleman's game at their schools.
Schools like Chisere Primary and Chirozo Primary, we are motivated by the game that Christopher is really playing. They said they also wanted the game to be invented in their own schools.
Through his exhibition of excellency in the gentleman's game, Chris has not only done good for himself by being selected the best cricketer of the year in both 2014 and 2015 at Guinyai Primary School, as well as the best cricketer of the year 2015 in the Mbare Headfield District, but also for his coach, who was then called to coach the David Livingstone cricket team as well.